Hello, my lovelies, and welcome to another episode of Dark and Glamour, or this is the beginning of a Halloween look series. This will be look one, as entitled. This is like a gothic vampire slash maybe like craze and scene urban legend known as Bloody Mary, or just gothic period. If it was vampire, then I would have the fangs, but I don't have that at this moment. But nonetheless, if you want this to achieve this look, keep watching and stay tuned for more Halloween looks in my Dark and Glamour Halloween looks series. Enjoy, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Later.
Hi fellow YouTubers, this is yours truly, Mariana here from Dark and Glamour. To the point where I'm so bored right now, I want to work on one of them. Yeah, it's not going to be fabulous because it's too late. I don't want to put like the whole prep and prime, you know, like foundation. I just cover a little bit areas with concealer and that's about it. And I'm gonna work on kind of a gothic vampire look in a way. So what I'm using, a duo shadow cream and black licorice as a base, along with clubbing from Jane, shimmery black color, along with this is from Wet n Wild. It's where all the Halloween makeup is at nowadays in your local drugstore. This is from Fantasy Makers. It's an enchanting body wand. You can use this anywhere. This is literally like the color of blood. Like, it's a blood color. You can use it on your lips, your eyes, anywhere on your body. I already tested it on my lips and it's just like lipstick. And black eyeliner. I'm gonna use it on my eyes and on my lips as a lip liner, and then blend it, and then put this over it and make it kind of, you'll see. And then, you know, the colossal, and that's it. So stay tuned for my gothic vampire look. So this is a vampy look I'm going for. Still not quite perfected, but this is the gist of it, how it's going to start. Like I said, I used the black licorice cream eyeshadow from e.l.f. Eyes, Lips, Face, the black part. Put it all over my eyelid like so. And then with the crayon and rouge, I filled in 2/3 of my eye, upper eyelid, and then at the outer corner, I filled it in with the clubbing, all until my eyebrow, and then with the same crayon, I went down my lower lid and brought it out and curved it around the shape I made with the black eyeshadow, and then blended it out a little in the corner. And then with my black eyeliner, I outlined my eyebrow and made it come out to here. And then lined up my bottom lash line all right here. Let's go like so. Like so. Gotta fast forward to this.
Got to the early morning, pants down. looked all kind of dark hair. When he walked up, someone grabbed him. But I left him, told him, come here. Kind of cool, better we can make plans. Where you live, do your mama live there? Or we can hook up at the hotel. Here's down, so I told him, let's go. But have a next kiss, but you wanna know. Oh, oh, so
he's just someone.
Yeah.
Like false lashes that are like exaggerate out, do it, but I don't have that right at the moment. I'm just gonna volumize my eyelashes. I know it looks scary. And when I just walked in here, she was like, what the heck? You get those fangs, those fake ones you can attach to your teeth. That would make it look perfect. Which I'm going to use. It's like black eyeliner. I know. I look like a crazy woman. Okay. Now, the look that I just taught you now through this video, it can be taken a couple of ways. Now, if I had the right things to make this video more vampire-like, all I need is like the fangs and a more pasty white complexion in a way. You can just add that on your own. This can also be, you know, like the Urban Legends Bloody Mary. Well, that could be that. With messed up hair and raggedy old clothes. Something taken from the Halloween Horror Nights from Universal. You can go crazy here, like I just did, and you'll see in the following slideshow at the end. So, like I said, you can either go gothic, just gothic like this, gothic vampire, or I'm thinking Bloody Mary. I'm not gonna say it again because I'm gonna jinx myself. I'm not superstitious or anything, but yeah. Take it as you will, hopefully helps you work out a look for Halloween. And like I said, this is just one of many looks I plan to do for the Halloween look series. So yeah, enjoy this stuff. Get crazy with it.
Yeah.